Okay, we could do the butterfly. Sure.
Or we could find common multiples. Yep, 12.
Oh yeah.
Multiply your denominators to make 12s. And whatever you do to the bottom, you have to do to the top. Rewrite it.
Somebody's
and add it up.
It's drowning my icebox.
Yep, 17 12. Which is improper. So let's subtract one whole, which could also be written as 12 12s, leaving you with 1 and 5 12s.